listen carefully, exactly the same mold. First, they create a marked video on me, spread it, vomit poison on me, and then they file a case on me that I hurt the religious sentiments of Hindus. Same way, all the mutts, adhinams, which I was trying to revive, pouring all the money, hard-earned money, donations from my disciples, my devotees, which I started pouring and reviving those ecosystems. See, those lands and properties were given by the kings and great philanthropies for preserving, propagating Hinduism. This Dravish gang, anti-Hindu terrorists, they grab all those properties, lands, everything, and use it against Hinduism. When I go there to revive Hinduism, they say, oh, he's grabbing the properties of the mutts and adhinams and ashrams. Say, who is grabbing whose property? Constantly by spreading lies, hatred, keeping us defensive. See, the offense is the best defense, is their strategy. All these are facts. All these are facts. 1400 hours of hate speech on me, telecasted in 4 years in Indian national channels. 1400 hours of, I will not say the word defamatory. Even people who say here the defamatory word are subtly not realizing the truth. It is hate speech, poisonous content. I am telling you, even my own disciples don't realize the depth of the hatred and poisonous content. That's why they are using the word polite word, defamatory content. No, it is poison, hate speech. Understand? Only after watching this documentary, Out of Shadows, I can very clearly see how they do all the crimes and accuse me. So I am constantly on defense and create so much controversy, hate speech. That international anti-Hindu terrorist gang, anti-Hindu mafia, offense is the best form of defense, is their strategy. Go on offending, offending. All these are facts. But my guru's grace and my feeling connection with my guru kept me so life positive. I did not get deluded even in one level. Understand? I did not get collapsed. That's a first success. Second, and listen, this is the most important. I did not get into war with them. Because even if I get into war with them, even if I win, I would have wasted my life. My life's purpose would have been failed. I can't afford that. I have to deliver what I am supposed to deliver. Even if I get into the war with them, even if I win, and I don't fulfill my mission, then they won the war. The anti-Hindu terrorists have won the war. They successfully diverted me. No, I can't afford. That is why I am telling you, the second success is that I did not get diverted and get into war with them. Understand? The strong, powerful, life positive and non-violent understandings my gurus have installed in me is responsible for not only I did not collapse due to their attack, I did not get into war with them and get diverted.